Good morning, LB Clark Middle School students and staff. It's Mr. Orada.
And Mr. Wester.
Reading your daily announcements today.
Today is Friday, September 17th, 2021.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future and will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
Happy birthday today to... Let's cue the music.
In honor of Another One Bites the Dust from Queen, we'll have happy birthday in the style of Queen today.
Happy birthday to Chris Parker. Happy birthday on Saturday to Owen Monty. Happy birthday on Sunday to Chloe Loss. Mrs. Inkstrom will find you today with a birthday treat.
Happy birthday, everybody. Today's weather is going to be 77 degrees and a chance of rain and maybe even some storms throughout the day today.
Today is Friday, September 17th, like Mr. Wester said, which is National Prisoner of War / Missing in Action Recognition Day. The day is set aside to remember the more than 140,000 Americans who were captured in battle and the more than 82,000 Americans who remain missing and unaccounted for since World War II. Two servicemen recently identified, Navy Seaman First Class Joe Nightingale, who was 20 years old, and Navy Seaman First Class Wesley Graham, who was 21, both who died on the USS Oklahoma, which was moored at Ford Island, Pearl Harbor, when the ship was attacked by Japanese aircraft on December 7th, 1941. Both men are from Michigan and will be returning home for a burial with full military honors.
Let's take a couple moments of silence to recognize Prisoner of War and Missing in Action Recognition Day. All right, today's lunch menu is popcorn chicken, steamed broccoli, mashed potatoes, and a banana.
On this day in 1916, World War I flying ace, the Red Baron of German Luftstreich. That's a tough one to pronounce. Try it.
I've never seen that one more.
Wins his first aerial combat near Cambrai, France. I'm wondering if that's where they got the Red Baron pizza from.
It is. That's where Snoopy does it too.
All right. On this day in 1787, the U.S. Constitution is signed by delegates at the Philadelphia Convention. In 1964, the Beatles, who we can't play a song for, are paid a then record $150,000 for a concert, which was in Kansas. And on this day in 1972, the show MASH.
Yeah, we can't play any Beatles music because it automatically will block our announcements video. So that's just so you know, that's why we tend to play older music as well, because that stuff really doesn't get blocked as much as the newer stuff does.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
A little fun Friday today.
Fun Friday today, yeah. So like we told you, we're going to be mixing it up for Fun Friday. So today we have two movie clips for you, and you have to guess what movie the clip is from.
All you're going to hear is audio.
I will send a form in the email that comes out with the announcements link, and you need to put your answers in the form. Do not email me or Mr. Arata. We will not count those guesses. You need to fill it out in the form, okay?
Fill out the form.
Here is our first movie clip for today.
Hey, you want some more? Some more what?
No, you want a s'more.
I haven't had anything yet, so how can I have some more of nothing?
Shut up!
You're killing me, Smalls.
Fantastic movie. Fantastic movie.
It is. That last line should give it away for a lot of people.
It should.
And here is the second clip for today.
Good little dance.
If you are wise, you'll listen to me. All right, that's all you get. When you receive the email with the announcements link and the form, you can put your guesses in. Please have them in by noon so we can try to have a winner's video out by the end of the day.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Sports update. The soccer team. You want to scroll up a little bit?
Oh,
the soccer team fought hard last night against the Roncalli Jets. We lost 6-1. That's okay. Malik Gayan scored the lone goal for the Raiders. Guys, I was impressed last night. That was pretty great teamwork. Lots of real positivity out of the team. Mr. Trost and Mr. Spencer were crushing it being coaches. So great job, everyone. Cross country, you got practice tonight. Make sure you get those clothes changed and meet in the cafeteria after. Volleyball teams had some games last night. Didn't turn out the greatest for both teams. Seventh grade had lots of great communication and got the ball over the net in our serves, which is awesome. Eighth grade team, they lost as well. Anna Klein was the leading scorer, and Piper Eng had 2 kills. Great job.
Yeah.
Let's continue to progress and get better for next week.
Great job, Raider Athletics. Okay, teachers on safety duty today are Mrs. Bauer-Sikosana and Miss Giltner in the gym, Mr. Hendrickson and Mr. Slattery in the back, and Mr. Gerke and Mr. Melbrook in the front.
Today's student shout-outs go to Emma Hoschbach, and this is coming from Mrs. Hegner. She wants to give a shout-out to Emma for all her hard work in math last week. She was seething mad at me because I would not let her quit, but she worked through all of the problems. Let's give Emma the encouragement to keep building her math knowledge. You rock, Emma. Miss Becker would like to give a shout-out to Grayson King. Grayson did an awesome job completing the word scramble and identifying science equipment activities in Mr. Henriksen's class. Way to go, Grayson.
At L.B. Clark Middle School, we have 3 core beliefs. Take care of yourself, take care of each other, and take care of this place.
Today's Right Away Focus is taking care of this place on the playground. Pick up any garbage, even if it's not yours. Do not draw or scratch anything on the equipment or trees, please. And take pride in your school.
Speaking of that, I would like to remind people who both eat outside for lunch, please do not let your garbage blow around and then leave it lay on the ground. That is not for Ron to pick up or for it to make our school look bad. You need to pick up your garbage and put it where it belongs. And this is the second time now, cross country team, that I have picked up plastic bottles from where you meet outside the cafeteria windows. Make sure you are putting your things where they belong as well.
Take care of this place, people.
Today is a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider. LBC
is the place to be. No sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go.